2019 has been a year of new experiences and growth. My years as a high school student came to an end, and in this time, I began appreciating the little things in life more than ever before. I grew closer to my friends and family, tried to live in the moment, and learned that some goodbyes are only temporary. This is the story of my 2019, a year of change, growth, and new experiences. My year began with the senior season in full swing. My school was my home away from home, and with each new involvement, I only grew closer to the school. Sometimes, I spent more time at school than at home, but I wouldn't have had it any other way. February marked the end of swim season. I've been swimming for as long as I can remember, and this year, it all came together at the state swim meet. I was part of two relay teams for my school, and for the first time, I qualified in an individual event, the 100 breast. After swim season, tennis began in full swing. In my final season, I grew closer than ever to my team and loved every day. Saying goodbye to tennis meant another goodbye was due. After hundreds of hours of practice, 10 seasons, and 5 state qualifications, my high school sports career was over. The lessons learned in this time will carry to the rest of my life, as I continue to stay active and work for new athletic goals. March was an exciting time for me, the culmination of my Georgia FBLA state officer term. Over my term, I traveled with my fellow officers, worked countless hours at conferences, and grew exponentially as a leader, communicator, and person. At the state conference, I saw our hard work pay off as thousands of members emerged as future leaders. My family was even there on the last day to experience the conference and watch me say farewell and thank you to my favorite organization. I won a few awards, but by far the most valuable prize was the lifelong friendships I gained with my fellow officers. This also marked the end of my time with my local FBLA chapter. Over the years, we've laughed, learned, and become a second family together. I'm excited to see what the future holds for a chapter that continues to grow exponentially each and every year. As the last days of high school came near, I said farewell to the clubs and organizations that made my high school experience what it was. Getting involved was the best thing I could have done, and I will always remember the incredible teams I had the opportunity to be a part of. During these last few months, I watched as our yearbook staff published an award-winning 300-page publication. I gave the student body a voice in my last student council meeting, and I printed countless senior banners in our ever-growing print shop. May marked some of my favorite high school experiences. Prom, senior trips, my last AP exam, and they all meant one thing. Graduation was fast approaching. I spent my remaining days in school enjoying time with friends before we said goodbye to high school for good. Then came the day we were all waiting for. Graduation. 4 years, over 700 days, and countless hours, all coming to an end. I realized that the ceremony would be the last time we were all together, so I tried to soak up every moment. I celebrated with friends and family as I said farewell to this chapter of my life.
Good evening, class of 2019, faculty, parents, and guests. Well, here we are. We finally did it, because we can achieve our most ambitious goals. And class of 2019, I know that we will. Thank you for an incredible 4 years. I love you guys.
Tyler Alexander Schott, salutatorian, honor graduate, class president.
Congratulations, class of 2019. You may now turn your tassels.
Graduation parties led to hours of laughs, fun in the sun, and some awesome late nights. As things started to settle down, I began packing. I was heading out west for my graduation trip, where we would explore some of the national parks. The parks quickly became some of my favorite places, and I can't wait to explore more of them. Check out my videos from the trip in the description below. The rest of my summer was full of more travel as I returned to FBLA as an alumni. I had the opportunity to compete at FBLA Nationals in San Antonio, along with two other members from my local chapter. We had a blast, and I was happy to cheer on Georgia FBLA as we took home more awards than ever. Soon after coming home, I traveled across the state for 2 more weeks to help foster the next generation of leaders in FBLA. As my summer came to an end and I prepared for the next big chapter of my life, I tried to enjoy every remaining moment I could in my little mountain town. From bike rides in the mountains to runs in my neighborhood, I made the most of my final days at home. Then, it was finally time to go. I packed my bags and headed off to my first semester at Georgia Tech. I will be making another video shortly about my college experience so far, but in short, it has been amazing. In 2019, I have seen myself grow in ways that I would have never imagined. With high school coming to an end and another chapter beginning, this year has been full of new experiences, and has only made me more excited to see what the future holds. Here's to an incredible 2019, the perfect way to round out the decade. If you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to check out part 2 as I go over my first semester at college. I plan to create many more videos in 2020 and beyond, so make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of them. All right, I'll see you again soon. Bye!